Learning to learn, storage and retrieval. When our brains encounter information, the brain will file it away, a little bit like a filing cabinet. Our brain memorizes where the file is and recalls it when needed. The more we use the information, the easier it is for us to find the file again later. So we need to train our brain to memorize where the file is. Once our knowledge has been filed, we need to keep repeatedly opening the file. We need to practice remembering. This helps our brain to find and retrieve the information. We can practice by doing quizzes, getting others to test us, or by making and using flashcards. Check out our other videos to find out more. Perfect practice makes perfect.